Hi, everybody. This is Peggy speaking. Do you see this is a 24-inch locomotive machine? It's really high-end level. I think what I mean, because it is automatically, I think. You see, this is the shaft to place the plant, which are loading the mold, and with a button to up and down. This button, blew the button. So it is the semi-automatically. And this one is the three button to control this part. This part is when the mold coming out from the chamber, that it can, you need to cool it down and pull the product out from the mold. So this part is also automatically. That the whole wheel for this machine, it is a customized. We can say, because some customer require his product is really heavy, the mold is very big, and the workers is hard to place out to move in the mold. So we customize some equipment to assist them. And this part, you see, this is a tank installed on the back of the cooling tank, because it can come out the water. The water can be coming out from this tank, when you want to change. And this is the back wheel for the machine. See, this is the back wheel. And the motor. This machine is a high-end level, because some important point decide its price. There are two parts. One is because this machine is running by the electricity, so there are two bars, electricity bars. Welcome everybody to send inquiry to me if you are interested in it. Our machines can be loaded very heavy product mold into it. This machine is 24-inch and it can load the mold no larger or equal to 380 plus 610 mm. Hi everybody, this is Peggy from Jester. See that this, I'm shooting the video for you. This is the smaller locomotive machine. You see 24-inch, 28, and 30, and 30, 32, and 36. This is the normal size of locomotive machine, but this size is not. It is the minor and smaller. This is the, guess what? This is 16-inch locomotive machine. See the door opening size. Here, the chamber size is it's way smaller than others. This is the length and the height. The size is really smaller. I think this is 300 plus 400 mm for this door size. So it is suitable for those smaller products like the Barbie doll hair and Barbie doll, and size very small. And this equipment is the customized for our customers. This we just made this major furnace part for our customer, and then they will install this part in with their program and the other parts to load and run the mold into and out. So this is the customized machine, 16-inch for our customer. Anybody who interested in remote mode machine, please contact me and we can customize. And we also have our brand machine of our own. So please contact me and thanks.